Why? So you can do Jameson Toast with Felix Storm. Then we had to convince Felix Storm that Jameson was a good product to drink. That took him 2 nanoseconds. Beat that, Usain Bolt. And then we found some celebrities mingling around who were famous Jameson drinkers. Brian Elton, since 97, happens to be a sponsor as well in the Care Irish Club today. We don't have wonderful crystal glasses, but they're pretty close. Here, can we get a welcome to Jameson Storm? Having sponsors like Jameson, and you couldn't crack like this at Irish Fairs. And there's one left. Is there anyone left? All right, let's do a famous Irish blessing or an Irish toast. May all your cows howl, and if they do, make sure they're in for manna. Sláinte!
Sláinte!
Jesus. Do we get a cheer?